Prime Minister Philippe J. Pierre, commenting on the judicial matter between House Speaker Claudius Francis and Member of Parliament for Micoud South Island Chasney, says the ruling is proof that the judicial system works and allegations of political interference ought not to exist.
That is really success of our separation of powers. I mean, I'm sure the leader of the opposition may want to come back on some of the disparaging remarks he said about our system. It shows that the system is working. And I'm very proud that the separation of powers is working. We do not get involved in that. I've never got involved in that. The courts do what they have to do. Separation of powers. So when people speak about the Craven Court of Justice and political interference, it shows you that these are just myths. We have no confidence in ourselves as a people. We have no confidence in ourselves. What we must do, we must understand, is there's a separation of powers that has worked. Well, how can we accept in the United States judges are chosen by politicians, strict politicians, and they actually tell you Republican judges and Democratic judges. But in our system, we lack so much confidence in ourselves as a people that we can't accept the fact that our system has worked, it is working, and I'm very happy that the leader of the opposition saw it work. So I hope he can come back on these backward remarks that he made about the Crime and Court of Justice.
A consent order signed by both the speakers and Alan Chasney's attorneys has put to rest a High Court matter brought by the Member of Parliament in October last year. The consent order stated that the Speaker had no authority to refer complaints brought by Members of Parliament to the Privileges Committee during the October 11, 2022 Lower House sitting. The consent order also dictated that the Member of Parliament be paid legal fees, which has since been revealed in a February 2nd press conference by House Speaker Claudius Francis, to be to the tune of $75,000. For the DBS News World, Jason Darius reporting.